What's going on, guys? Welcome back to another episode of Mafia 3. We just got an autosave. So, what we're doing in this one is we are doing, sex. Well, we're doing the mission, not the actual thing. But, we're going over to the French ward, which is over here. And we're going to probably take control of this section here. Also, literally a few seconds after the end of the last episode, these two popped up. Which I did say that you... nothing did pop up or anything. It did, like, a minute after. I stopped recording by that point as well. So, I don't know who we're going to give these to. Hopefully Cassandra's going to stop being so much of a bitch. But, highly unlikely. We'll see what happens. But anyway, let's head on over here then, shall we? Let's get this stuff on its way. Right. And, I think we've only got these last three to go, and then we are getting close to getting the main guy. Or we're getting extremely close to getting close to him to where we will take him out. So I'm guessing by now we're about halfway through the campaign. We're not really doing so many side missions though. Doesn't look like it's raining as much over here. Oh, it is. For some strange reason it just got quieter on the bridge. Makes sense. Alright. We are almost there. We are closing in very rapidly. And, whoa. I think we spent time right at the beginning of the game in the French ward. Over here was where they were doing Mardi Gras, I think, right at the beginning of the game. But anyway, we're here. Here we go. Go in and talk to our contact.
I was there.
Where is he?
People forget what it was like. How angry we all got back then. You can't get a job. The economy's bad.
Well, if it isn't my favorite local newsmaker.
Feels like that kind isn't of this the guy who we did blackmail with? I think it is, but
Crawley,
oh well.
Assume you're still publishing that rag of yours.
Ah, it is.
If it bleeds, it leads. And with you out there doing what you're doing, Christ. Can't print copies fast enough.
You have something for me.
Whores. You want high-end whores in the French ward? You go to Handsome Harry Robichaux, Lou Marcano's hand-picked man.
Probably a safe bet that Lou funnels all his VIPs Harry's way.
You like to fuck? Harry's the man you want to see. He's got it all covered. Hookers on the corner, porno shoots, and if you got the money, he'll let you live out your sickest fantasies.
Usually a good idea to cut off the big money first. Hurt an asshole like Harry right out of the gate.
I can see the headlines now. New Bordeaux's Blue Bloods cotton sex scandal. Or maybe the city's dark, perverted heart.
I'll see what kind of information I can get out of Harry's people about the operation. And the high rollers.
The fellas running horse right. For Handsome Harry will know what he's up to.
4th of July come around, you'll find me pulling up stakes and spending the night out.
Alright. Where are we going? Let's have a look, shall we? Alright. Yeah, that is that one. Right, okay, so we can interrogate the pimps. Yeah, we'll do that one. We'll start at the top and work our way down. Right. It seems to be a little bit more slippery out here when it's wet on the road, so it's a little bit realistic. God, there's loads of guys all over the map. Look at them all. Jesus. Alright, there we go. Get around that one. Alright, how far are we away? Oh, wasn't really looking where I was going. Well, I was, just seeing how far away it was. It is 200 whatever feet. I don't know. Bloody hell. Yep, when it's wet out, it's definitely, Right. We're here. Right, let's have a look. Okay, good guys in there. Right, have we got enough ammo? No, we haven't.
I need a supply run out to the French ward.
Be out directly.
Hold on. Try and kill this guy. Let's see if we can kill this guy quickly. Where's he going?
Y'all need to get down here right away. Available units. Reports of an armed Negro male in the French ward. Please investigate. All units be advised. Suspect located. On scene units engaging.
Well, this ain't going to plan. Right, let's just get in this car.
Negative visual on suspect. Repeat, visual contact lost. All units be advised. Suspect located. On scene units engaging.
Ah, shit. Alright, there we go. Right, that isn't going to plan literally at all. That's alright though. Thing is, well, we're breaking for people and everything. Right, let's come over here. Right, and then let's just wait here a second. We might have to call our, oh, nope. Don't want that. Not yet. Right, can we... Nope, yeah, nope, 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 nope. What I want to do is I just want to get on... Never mind. I wanted to get on top, but nope. There's a dock here anyway. Alright, hopefully this here should go away and we should be able to sneak in. How much ammo we got for our pistol? A couple of cents, really. Oh god, we're getting stuck here. There's another kill guy. Ah, let him go. I want this police thing to go down. If it ever does. Alright, can we...
All units.
There we go.
Pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols.
Right, let's get over this fence and let's call our arms dealer again.
I need a supply run out to the French ward.
Going at you. Hang tight.
Right, that didn't quite go to plan literally at all, but that's alright. We're gonna have to call ourselves a new car probably.
Let me see what you got.
Right. What I wanna do is I wanna switch up this to... That, and refill.
Our business is done.
There we go. Thank you. Guy here. Now they're in.
Is that boy healed?
What?
Stop looking.
You want me to look?
Oh, shit.
They just wasted one of us.
I'm hurt.
How's it riding him?
Right. Okay. There is two left. Oh, where are you going?
Don't you know you're dead?
Informant escaped? What? No informants escaped.
I blinked. Roll up back. Just get to the
front. Ah, shit. Alright, there we go. Right. Let's get this guy.
You're gonna tell me all about the plow house.
The boss has some VIP customers coming in. Sick fuckers who like to hurt the girls. I can tell you where they're gonna be.
My crew will be in touch.
Too late to run now, boy!
In my shirt.
Right, there we go. Right, we are pretty beaten up, but it's alright. Right, let's get rid of these. I'm guessing these are some sort of sex tape things. Right, is there any more? Yeah, there's a couple around the back here. It's always good to get them. I'm guessing they're in here. Yep. I guess to keep them out the back as well. Let's get rid of them all. Good job none of these are kept digital. I think that's it. Yep, that's it. Right, let's go see if our car's actually out here. Probably not, but... Oh, holy shit, it is as well. Wow. I was expecting it not to be here, but... It's here. Right, now where we're going to? We're gonna go kill some VIPs or something. Or kill... Yeah, kill some VIPs. Let's go do that. How far away is this place? Actually, I don't see... Whoa. Okay. Go in a straight line, these things kind of drag. Okay, so it's over here to the around here. Okay, there's a kill here. Oh, there we go. Some strange reason they actually didn't even load in. It's weird. Oh, let's go kill the VIPs. Right, can we get in up here? Nope. Well, that was good. What's the point in this place, then? Right, is there a doorway here or something? No. Alright, looks like we're gonna have to find another way in. Oh, there's a killer guy again.
Watch where you're going.
Nope. Nope. Right, we really need to find a way in here.
Place, boy.
Aha, here we go. This might be a way in. Yeah, looks like it. Yep, this is it. Maybe. We get in this door? Yes, here we go. Found our way in. Alright, there we go. And we're in. Alright.
It's kind of hard to move around, baby. Maybe you could...
Shut up.
It's just, you're scaring me, baby.
Am I, baby? Well, we're off to a good start. Tell me you love me.
What? I don't know.
Tell me you love me!
I love you, baby. I love you. You know I love you so much.
Don't worry, he's dead. Yeah, there you go. What's all this shit? What the fuck is he gonna do? What were you gonna... What the fuck is he wearing? What the... Okay. Yeah. No, he's dead anyway.
That man just got shot.
Yep, no shit.
I got sour on the scene when the bikers started coming in. At first it was cool. They keep us safe.
Let's see if we can go upstairs around here or something. Here we go, here's the stairs.
They're crazy out here!
Hells! They've got our thoughts and prayers, but that's about as far as it goes.
White folks would never do such a thing.
I can't get
involved.
I can't get my family involved.
Gotta get away from here!
What's going on there?
Oh, okay, yep. Nope, okay.
Oh, God.
Can't show that.
That wasn't intentional.
Sorry.
Looked like she was passed out or something as well. Alright, okay, there's two guys here.
That looks
bad.
Right, there we go. This guy's over here.
Is it raining?
No, it's not raining. What the fuck is he wearing?
Telling you, niggas in the mix are the most gullible fucking people on the planet. What I like to do is set up a meeting at a church or social hall, give them a dog and pony about how their investment of 100 will turn into 500 inside of 6 months.
Sounds exciting.
If they invest 500, they're bound to make 2,000. By the end of the night, they're signing over their life savings. The old ones are the best. Tell me they're investing for the grandkids.
That's smart of them.
Yeah, they're real goddamn geniuses. And if they do call the cops, they're not going to take the word to some stupid jungle bunny or leprechaun over the president of the savings alone.
Right, you know what? It's time to end his life. Goodbye.
Call an ambulance. He's been shot.
Yeah, he's been shot in the head, love. He ain't getting up. Right, okay, it looks like there's a picture over here. We'll grab this. Right, there we go. Right, okay, let's get out of here, I think. Actually, is there something in here as well? Yeah, there's this. Let's grab that. There we go. Okay, time to get out of here. Right, let's actually set up our next objective as well while we're here. Right. Let's do the other pimp, I think. Where's he at? Down here, I think. Alright, let's see if we can actually figure out how the hell to get out of here now. Alright, here's the stairs. Alright, we came this way. This is where the guy with the weird mask was. Right, there we go, wore out. Alright, what we'll do is we'll just order ourselves a car. If we can get the hell out of here, that is. There we go. Right. Car. Alright, let's see what we've got. Oh, wow, okay, we can order that. Let's go with that. Why not?
New ride in the French War?
Just gonna take a squirt, and I'll get her right here.
God, it's absolutely hoying it down. Look at that. It looks like there's an inch, or at least an inch of water there on the road.
Perfect. Now get out of here.
Right, there we go. Let's get out of here. Whoa. Oh, there goes our tires. Shit. Brand new car as well. God damn it.
Coming.
There we go. That they should have cordoned off the street a bit. Right, let's get rid of these cops. Run on flats, but we're not getting away either. Let's slow down a bit. Right. Looks like we've got one more as well. Right, now hopefully we can lose these coppers now. Nope. Seriously? This guy's coming after us with, I think, flat tyres. Right, there you go, he's gone. Right, let's try and lose them now, shall we? Alright, we're gonna have to turn around and go back. This isn't the episode I wanted, but oh well. Right. We're gonna have to give up this car and get a new one. Let's just get a new car, shall we? Let's get the same one.
How about sending some new wheels to Delray Hollow?
Just gonna take.
And let's get some ammo.
Running low. Can you send supplies to Delray Hollow?
Going at you. Hang tight.
Right, there's our new car. That's right. Just crash it into our old one. Now where's our ammo? Here he is.
That's a big help.
Everything you see is for sale.
Show
sure.
me what you got.
Right. Don't refill. Let's go. Here. This episode is not going the way I thought it was going to go. Alright, let's head on back. We've got a fresh car, which I believe we unlocked this an episode ago, I think. Oh, shit. Nope, let's back on up and let's just stay out of that area for a minute. Right, now hopefully we should lose the coppers here in a minute. Or do you think we can just blitz through? Let's try and blitz through. I want to try that. Please don't. Wow. Okay. Let's try and lose them again. We should lose these pretty quickly. There we go.
Begin search in immediate vicinity.
Right. Let's go get onto our objective, shall we? I don't know what that just said. I didn't have time to read it. Something about something. That's alright. Alright, we need to find a way in. Alright, air will do. Alright, let's go. Oh, okay, this is a hit squad. Alright. I know what it is now. Bloody hell. Nope. Get off the front. Move.
The whole team.
No way. No way. One guy with a I hate shotguns with a passion. Like, I hate those guys with the shotguns with more than a passion. I really do. Right, let's try and do this mission again, and then we'll call the episode there, I think. God damn it. I hate dying in games, man. I really do. Those shotgun guys, they're getting on my nerves now. We need more health. If more health comes along, I'm getting it. End of story. Oh, we lost quite a bit of money there as well. Ugh. Alright, you know what? Just in case that happens again, let's bank.
Got a handful of cash over for safekeeping. I'm in the French ward.
Be there soon.
Whoa, don't run me over.
They must be wow. Drunk.
Need to make a deposit.
You are drunk, woman.
Done here.
Right, let's try this again, shall we? Right. It was a hit squad, that's what it was. Somebody sent a hit squad out on us. Right. Let's go up that little passageway again. Right, here we go. Let's park up here. Let's go interrogate this guy. Let's pull out the pistol. Okay. Pick this up.
Okay then, where do you want to look?
Holy shit, they're all coming. Alright. Time to bust out the big guns. There we go. Big guns taken care of. Let's interrogate.
You're gonna tell me all about the plow house.
Run!
Yeah, the boss is throwing a little fuck fest for the deep pocket types. There's supposed to be a lot of money at the door.
Alright.
You answer to me.
Okay. Right. What I'm gonna do, guys, is I'm actually gonna end this one here, and then we're gonna go rob this place, hopefully cause $6,000 worth of damages, or 7, hopefully, if we're lucky. And yeah, well, I'm gonna end this one here. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you've liked this video, give me a like, as well as subscribe if you haven't already, and I will catch you guys in the next one. For now, guys, I'm out. Peace, guys.